remarked Thomas. What a funny smell.
Hey there, Copper. What you sniffing at?
Something I never smelled before, Chief.
Can you smell a smell?
Let me see. Ah, shucks, that's easy. The master's just cooking grits and fat back. You ought to know that.
Mm-mm. That's not what I smell. I don't know, Chief. It's something else.
Funny, musty sort of smell, said Thomas.
Sonny, you got a lot of learning to do about a sniffing and a smelling. Hey, where you going?
I want to find out what that smell is.
Okay, Copper, but the master ain't gonna like you wandering off.
I won't get lost, Chief. I can smell my way back.
Can't tell these young whippersnappers anything.
What you smelling?
I'm on the trail or something.
Trail of what?
I don't know yet. Why, it's you.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
What do you do that for? We're supposed to do that when we find what we've been tracking.
I'm a fox. My name's Todd. What's your name, kid?
Mine's Copper. I'm a hound dog.
Gee, I bet you'd be good playing hide and seek. You want to try it, Copper?
Can I use my nose?
Sure. Okay, now go ahead and close your eyes and count.
1, 2, 3.
No, Copper, you can't peek.
Oh.
Now start again.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
My, my. Look at that. A fox and a hound playing together.
When you're the best of friends, having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends. Life's a happy game. You could clown around forever. Neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game.
Copper!
Yeah, I gotta go.
If only the world wouldn't get in the way. If only people would just let you play. They say you're both being fools. You're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonderland. When you're the best of friends,
Copper!
Sharing all that you discover. When these moments have passed, will that friendship last? Who can say? There's a way. Oh, I hope it never ends.
Come on, Copper.
'Cause you're the best of friends.